Smile. The boy smiles at me, and immediately I feel like joy. Like drive-in movies on a Tuesday night, like locked lips, like purple galaxies and pink and red roses blooming and blossoming against his neckline, like sunny summer afternoons, like picnics, leaning against his shoulder, like my chin pressed to his chest and his resting atop my head, like quiet whispers of infatuation and the gentle hushes of the soft, ever soft enjoyment of one's presence, like cold winter nights, like only warm blankets and his hands covering my thighs, like the echoes of a film reverberating against deaf ears, like his eyes hesitantly darting to where my eyes already focus on him, always him, like only him, like shy candlelit dinners, like fingertips and palms brushing and making love towards the center of a timid table, like fingers dancing and playing freely as eyes remain insecure but well-meaning, like amusement park dates, like his sticky fingers hushly clutching the stuffed toy I so dedicatedly won for him, like oogling but never pursuing the towering coasters, like him gripping my hand a bit tighter as we pass the carnival clowns, but my eyes are on his gentle silhouette, shyly illuminated by the bright lights, like highlighting his features in hues of pink and blue, like the colors of young love, like midnight stealth. Like open windows from where I sneak in, like his parents being asleep in the next room, but yearning to taste his jawline anyways, like Saturday evenings. And knowing we're at a party, but feeling like we're the only two in the world, like slow dancing to a fast song, like long December walks, like walking just to walk, like ignoring the cold in our feet and focusing on the warmth in our hands where they're locked together, like snow clogging our sneakers, but liking the way the light bounces off the white and hits his cheekbones, like getting high after school, like huddling together for laughs, like lazy eyes but excited chatter, like watching his lips as they move, like learning, leaning in to try and inhale the smoke as it leaves his lips, like giggling through sloppy kisses, like wetting dry mouths, like not being too shy to say I love you for the first time, like being too high to notice he doesn't say it back, because all the boy did was smile at me, and I feel like love.